Ik is van die Kaap, ja. Ik praat Afrikaans.
Lesley Ann Brandt may be an international small screen success, but she loves spending some time at home. She's paid a visit to Lavana Primary School in Lavender Hill, doing a number of activities with the children, including yoga. These pupils couldn't wait to show off their veggie garden to their famous guest. Brandt is supporting NGOs in Cape Town, including the Earth Child Project, which feeds hundreds of children with its vegetable gardens at schools. So what does she miss most about home?
Like you guys, my people, my mentor. Yeah. The culture, the language, the sense of humor, you know, the fact that you guys can be living in and amongst a lot of outside noise, you know, things that aren't necessarily positive, but you somehow find the positivity when you do stuff like this.
Brandt's choice to use Afrikaans as her demon language in the show Lucifer has been a hit in South Africa.
Kan jy verstaan wat ek praat, want ek dink nie so nie. But that changed my voice, so it sounded more like,
kan jy verstaan wat ek praat, want ek dink nie so nie.
She says this was just a small way of remembering her country, language and culture. Aisha Ismail, Cape Town.